Yeah, man.
Been okay?
Yeah, I'm doing great.
What's up, Mike?
How are you?
Pleasure to meet you. How's everyone's golf game?
He's
really good, yeah.
Great. Today is the day.
This is it?
To play Pebble Beach, it's like a dream come true.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, you'll never believe where I'm at.
Not yet.
I'm at Pebble Beach.
Pebble Beach?
Pebble Beach, yeah. It's for a US Open preview. It's gonna be on the Fox Sports Channel.
Dad, just don't tell Maurice.
Oh, okay. What channel is it on?
Fox Sports.
Fox Sports.
Okay. Fox Sports.
Fox Sports.
Okay. How do you not know networks?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. What is that? It's my frog leg. Come on. I want to put it in the fridge because I'm going to do a special supper.
Mom, no. This is my fridge.
And this is Yuma. And Yuma loves frog legs.
Hello?
This is George. Mike called me from Pebble Beach because he's golfing. What channel is it on?
He's what?
I'm trying to call you because I can't find it on TV. I guess he's in some kind of...
No, he's doing a commercial right now for Snickers.
Really? Never mind.
George? I don't know what he's talking about. What is Pebble Beach?
Never know with George.
A few times, I think every time, to be completely honest with you, I've lost over a dozen balls. Shh, don't tell anyone.
Is this? But, is this live?
About the distance, about how
what is he doing now? It's like,
you have to be I don't see any Snickers.
No way.
Thank you. I mean, this is the infamous seven hole.
The 7th, 8th, and 9th hole of Pebble Beach are legendary, and I get to play on them. I'm planning a hole-in-one. I feel it.
All the pressure is on, so. Well, what could go wrong? Getting a phone call right when you're about to shoot.
Maurice, kind of busy. This is the 7th hole. This is like the biggest hole for me.
Is there something up on me?
He's dead and he doesn't know yet.
Oh my God. I just want to punch him in the face.